I drive when I need to pick him up. Because I'm lazy and I don't feel like using my gas in my car. So I just get my butt on here. All the hill really, because my husband makes fun of me. Everything's working, it's full of gas. I usually sit here for like, I probably sit for like 5 more minutes waiting for him to come. Get off that bus. So, my daughter's texting me, as you can see. There you go. Neighbors think that I'm really hillbilly for driving it down the hill, making so much noise, but I don't really care. Because I'm keeping my ass on this damn bike. And I'm not getting up. I'm not moving. like looking at me now like, mama, really? Come on, boy. He brought his damn baby to school. He hot as hell. But he was looking at me like, I know about this lady that doesn't come down here on the lawnmower to pick me up. Yes, I did. Don't act like it's the first time. I try not to make it happen, but I used to do it. So if I ain't got no other transportation, I ain't gonna walk down that big ass hill. Give me your backpack. Give me here, come on. Okay, now run up the hill.
Right.
I'm about to come up on my house right there. All right, YouTube, subscribe.